Alright, so we're here at the big club grounds of St. Thomas' College, which is a few weeks away from the most awaited Schools Rugby League. So we're here at St. Thomas' to see what they're up to and how their team is getting ready and preparing themselves for this big league. So let's take a look, come with me. Boys are here, they're taking photos because that's what they like to do. But first, let's go talk to the newly appointed captain, Rivanka. Player's number 8. Rivanka! Hi, Mal. So, how does this appointment feel, being the captain of St. Thomas's?
I was very honoured to be the captain of St. Thomas's College. It was a great feeling for me.
Yeah. What kind of pressure does this put on you now, that you're captain, almost playing for about 3 years? But what difference is it to you now?
Now, the entire team is my responsibility, the way they play. It's not just my performance anymore, it's the entire team that comes on my shoulders.
So, what are your plans for this upcoming school league?
We've been practicing for quite a few months now. We have a bit of a young squad, but a lot of experienced players also. We look forward to have a good and super season.
Talking about the experienced players, who would you consider as your key players in this outfit?
Our key players would be Sakit Pereira.
You.
Sakit Pereira, Jan Dizoiza, Lashandra De Silva, and Dunal Fernando.
Okay, so those are your key players, so I'll definitely talk to them later as well. So thank you, Rivanka, and I wish you good luck for a great season. So that's what the captain has to say, and you know he told about his key players, so we'll make sure we talk to them. But before that, let's just go have a sneak peek around who's the team, how they're faring. Stay with me. Hi, so the captain stated a few key players. Captain, this is one of your key players, right? Dunal?
Yeah, Dunal Fernando.
Dunal Fernando. Why are you a key player?
It's NP, in line outs, it's crucial to have a second row.
So what kind of pressure does that put on your shoulders, being a key player, being stated a key player?
Actually, it's all in your mind. If you focus, you'll be okay.
Good luck for the league. Let's go meet some of the other key players that Rivanka stated. I think Jan is one he stated. Hi.
Hi, hi.
Where do you play at?
Flyer.
What's it like being a flyer?
It's a lot of pressure because you have to run everything and a lot of responsibility, but it's very fun and I enjoy playing it.
So if I ask you, being a flyer, what is the job role of a flyer?
I would say the main thing is to watch the field and make a decision based on how the field is set.
So it's not creating opportunities?
Yeah, that too. You watch the field, you see where the spaces are, you create opportunities to attack those places.
Do you think St. Thomas's this time has better backs or better forwards?
A lot of our backs are left over from last year, so we are fairly newer back, but they're both well balanced.
Now I have with me the head coach of St. Thomas's College. So how is the team this year?
We have a very young team actually. I think from last season we lost about 10 boys who left school. So I think it's a development process, and we have come a long way from the day we started in August, and they have developed a lot, I think, and they are playing.
Last year St. Thomas's was the main reason that St. Peter's didn't win the league. Can you all do the same thing to another team this year?
Definitely, we take every game seriously, and I think we managed to win the St. Peter's game, but we almost came very close to beating most of the other teams also. We lost to Royal by one score, and I think Royal also went on to be champions, league champions. So I think we are planning the same structures and stuff, and that we want to play the top level rugby that we displayed last season.
Okay, sir, thank you and good luck for this year. That's what the coach had to say. Let's walk around and ask the team what else is there. So stay with us, stay locked to ThePapare.com. Team for us. Okay, so Rivan Wood. Hi.
Hi.
So I think you have this big duty on you to introduce the team. So I'll hand over the mic to you and you can introduce the whole team.
Here we have Anik Puncheva, star player. Priyan Vandurangala, winger. Jane Cock. He's Cock.
Hi.
Winger Enosh Kalpage. This is Tupac. Tupac Shakur. Tevin. What's your name?
This is Nana.
Can't pronounce. Excuse me. This is Janitu Tilagaratna. He's a second run flanker. Two rows inside. Vian Disilva. He's amazing. He's first center, second center, and wing. Yeah, he's. He plays centers and first, second center both. You know, good runner.
Alright, so that brings us to the end of this St. Thomas' College preview. We saw the team, we spoke to the coach, we saw how the team is faring. So, it all looks good for St. Thomas' College, but the question is, can they make the same happen like last year? Can they beat the big teams? We'll just have to wait and see. Now, until then, stay logged to ThePapare.com. We'll bring you more previews, more action. Stay logged.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. And don't forget to hit the bell icon for our latest content.